the south.
As the crow flies, they're separated by a distance of roughly 45 miles. I wonder how the people of Nina view themselves and how they view their sister town to the south. This should be interesting. I'm going to try this when I get to Clonmel. And what about the people in Nina? How are they different from the people in Clonmel?
They're just far nicer people, walking around, far nicer thing altogether.
Except if you're from Clare like I am, and they're playing Chip, Clare and Tip are playing in 3 weeks' time, so yeah. There'll be a bit of a difference then. It'll be all good natured.
Clonmel mightn't be as friendly as us. That's one thing we'd have in them, yeah.
And what about the town itself?
The town itself is good. These fellas making the laugh of me there.
Yeah, I feel that Nina has the most friendliest people in Ireland.
Well, they have a mental institution. We let them run free.
It's a long, long way to Tipperary, and my heart lies there.
That song was made famous when it was sung by the Connacht Rangers as they marched into Boulogne in northern France in 1914. It was later picked up and sung by other regiments. As I said earlier, the song's famous the world over, but the one place you won't hear it is Tipperary Town. The reason for that's simple. It was the marching song of the infamous Black and Tans.